that back to Ben. For Tavares, loose in the slot, in, shoots, scores! 400 for John Tavares, and the Leafs have the lead!
There it is, John Tavares. He's been waiting a few games for, but 400. What a moment for John Tavares. And an important goal, too, for the Maple Leafs as they finally get it off the wall. So much work along the boards, trying to keep pucks alive, trying to win physical battles. And eventually, a little pop play to the middle. And it catches Sidney Crosby down low. And Marner down in front of the net, crossing some traffic. Tavares able to wheel fire far side. DeSmith doesn't even see it. Leafs are on the board. And the captain's got 400.
So he joins Norm Ullman, Dave Andreychuk, Alexander Mogilny, and Mats Sundin as Leafs to score their 400th NHL goal in a Leaf uniform.